Shouldn't even be in the same arena as this man.
Why not?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 231 pounds,
Look at the physique on EC3. This guy's got muscles in places most people don't even have places.
Talk about an incredible story. A superstar who left WWE years ago, reinvented himself, got himself in the best shape of his life, to your point, Corey, and now he is back in his words, in the top 1%.
Are you doubting him?
I'm just repeating what he says.
Corey, you gotta realize Byron spent most of his life in the bottom 99.
That's not true.
Tag team legend, Matt Hardy.
And his opponent from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 236 pounds, Matt
I must commend Matt Hardy. Guy used to be completely off his rocker. Now he's just kind of weird.
Thanks to your woken attitude, Michael Cole, you have the eternal thanks of Queen Rebecca, King Maxwell, Lord Wolfgang, Senor Benjamin, and Vanguard One.
Actually, forget everything I just said. One of the true innovators of WWE, a tag team legend, mainstay of the Attitude Era, and one of the masterminds behind the TLC match.
Sounds to me like Anaheim is ready to get this one going, and so are we.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Matt Hardy's on the move. Matt Hardy changing position.
Matt Hardy with a nice reversal.
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height of that?
Oh, stomping away. And drop.
Piercing. Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Woo-wee.
Matt Hardy looking to delete with Woken offense.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Matt Hardy is one of the longest tenured athletes in the WWE, and that experience, along with his signature innovative offense, can give him a massive advantage in this match. How do you save yourself from being deleted?
I'm not sure if Matt Hardy is good crazy or bad crazy, but either way, you need to turn that against him. Get Hardy to overextend himself and take an unnecessary risk, then turn the tables on him.
Speaking of crazy, you can't allow yourself to be caught in his web of mind games. Trying to get into your head and put you off balance will no doubt be part of Matt Hardy's game plan. Don't let it happen.
Oh, the reversal by Matt Hardy.
Uh-oh. Boom! Scorpion death drop.
He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Matt Hardy's become a tough competitor to prepare for now that he's woken. Corey, how can you prepare for Matt Hardy?
Well, any potential opponent should be eating plenty of beans of green to stay in good shape. But more importantly, you need to avoid Matt Hardy's mind games.
Guillotine applied.
Is he done? Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Jeez. A leg drop across the knee. Very effective. Nice. Matt Hardy made him think twice about that.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Whoa, Matt Hardy dodged that one.
Elusive.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Matt Hardy spots the opening.
Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.
He may be in a bad way here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Oh, the reversal by Matt Hardy.
Side effect.
Goes into the pin.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess. He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
I want to return to our discussion of strategy against Matt Hardy. Corey mentioned you have to beware of the Woken Warrior's mind games, but how does one do that?
You have to be either the most well-balanced or craziest competitor to keep Matt Hardy out of your head. When it comes to psychology, Hardy is competing on a completely different level than the rest of the WWE.
What a forearm out of it in the corner.
Oh, able to counter.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Matt Hardy's looking to end it. Twist of fate.
The end is in view.
Oh, man, EC3 doesn't even know where he is.
And Matt Hardy picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Matt Hardy!
Could have gone either way there for a while. Oh, Matt Hardy made his opponent obsolete.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Shelton Benjamin is a true legend, and he's ready for action.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin!
This is incredible. Part of the famed early 2000s class from Ohio Valley Wrestling, Shelton came up with guys like Brock Lesnar,
Batista, Randy Orton, John Cena.
Don't forget a standout amateur wrestling career at the University of Minnesota.
One of the real best school, Byron, not like where you went.
I'm going to ignore that comment.
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers. Step foot in this game, and I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show, so I bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Thrived in both singles and tag team action. Shelton Benjamin looks to wow us once more tonight.
And guys, the great city of Anaheim has seen many great matches over the years, and this one should be no different.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position. R-Truth going for it. R-Truth going for it.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
R-Truth with a nice reversal.
To the midsection, double underhook.
The old butterfly, lung blower.
Good luck breathing after that.
Look at this.
Northern Lights.
Ah, snap there.
And R-Truth evades that one.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Face first, inverted STO.
What's he got in mind?
Running power slam!
To the ropes, and the ref sees it.
What a hit from R-Truth.
He's taken some good hits.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
R-Truth might be playing to the crowd a bit too much here. Time will tell.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent. R-Truth with a nice reversal. Atomic drop. Off into the pin.
He's not giving up that easy.
Outstanding focus there from Benjamin.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
It'll destroy your face.
Stomping. Ouch. Running knee.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
And R-Truth evades that one.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth. Watch R-Truth.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna end well for someone.
Going up top.
He evades the attack.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, but
it's not gonna be good.
R-Truth doing a little dancing. Look out!
Ooh, Benjamin just evades that one.
Boom! A knee right to the face.
Two.
Head crank.
Three.
Back now inside the ring.
From Benjamin.
Beautiful reverse STO, face first.
Two.
Benjamin with the win.
I knew he could do it.
Here is your winner, Shelton Benjamin.
Well, it's Shelton Benjamin that'll be walking away with the win tonight, guys.
He earned it. Shelton Benjamin with the win.
Ain't no stopping him now. Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Louisville, Kentucky, Sarah Logan.
Brought up on her daddy's tater farm in Kentucky. She used to hunt for a living and then cook the food for her family. That is what Logan is all about. She also lives the Viking lifestyle. She's a direct descendant of Eric the Red.
She's been blessed by the gods to be favored in battle.
Now somebody's about to get punched in the teeth.
Shot over the women's locker room in NXT since she signed in 2017. Since then, her goal has always been crystal clear. Dominate and decimate anyone who dares get in her path.
Yeah, she may be the most intimidating woman to ever step foot in NXT or WWE.
And Corey, we should point out just how focused she appears to be here tonight.
That's one of the things I like best about her, Cole. No matter who she's in the ring with, she's always laser focused on the task at hand.
The definition of a fighter, Shayna Baszler treats every match like she's still in an MMA cage. That usually doesn't bode well for her opponent. We'll see if that's the things are about to pick up, guys.
I love a good plot twist.
Set up for a second time.
Sarah Logan was just able to get out of the way there.
Power from the suplex. There's a pin now.
One, two.
Only two. Our ref may not be able to.
able to actually count to three tonight.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
Changes her fortune there.
And another reversal.
Seems like the time we began, Michael.
Into the pin attempt.
It's gonna take more than that.
What a series of strikes from one of the most prolific strikers in the game.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Shayna Baszler is so dangerous in that ring, so brutal.
How do you beat these seemingly unbeatable?
Shayna Baszler has no respect for any woman she faces off against in that ring, and that lack of respect can mean she underestimates her opponent. The best bet against Baszler is to use that to surprise the Queen of Spades before she's proven right.
That'll hurt. DDT! That offense taking a toll on her.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Sorts of trouble here.
This is going to be big, one way or the other. Boom! Connected on that.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, man.
Gosh, why?
She's showing signs of slowing now.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
A heinous assault from the Queen of Spades. Look at her go.
I can't believe it. She let her out.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Bloody cross! Is it enough? The cover!
Two, three.
Shayna Baszler gets the win.
Here is your winner, Shayna Baszler!
Big win over some very tough competition.
That is what I like to call...
Oh, wow.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Uh-oh.
Baszler with the underhook. Here it comes.
Booty driver.
Scoop slam. The pride of Long Island.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 447 pounds, Zack Ryder and Curt Hawkins.
Saxon, if you wanted to count the wins these two have combined over the last few years, you could do it without having to use your toes.
Hey, real funny, Corey. Listen, they may not be the winningest team around here, but they can earn the W when it counts, like when they broke Curt Hawkins' 269-match losing streak and won the Raw Tag Team titles in front of a hometown crowd at WrestleMania.
It's Akam and Razor.
A-O-P.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 620 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Akam and Razor.
These two bruising behemoths could very well be the future of tag team competition here in WWE.
They certainly have the resume. Tag title glory in NXT and the main roster. Winners of the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic, AOP are truly the authors of their own destiny.
As we get this tag team match started,
Akam often dresses like he's going to war, and tonight's match might be a war.
Yeah, if I were his opponent, I'd find a white flag pronto.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Tagged in.
Powerbomb planted.
Guy, Zack Ryder may be in a bad way here.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Failed on the tag attempt.
Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker.
Uh-oh, headbutt.
Nothing fancy there.
And there's the reversal from Zack Ryder.
Zack Ryder exploiting the opening. The dominant Razor writing a horrific story.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Man, what a clothesline.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Gets the tag.
Elbow drop!
And finds a counter. He's in big trouble. Suplex!
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
What a forearm.
Zack Ryder turns it around. A striking blow. Scoop slam! Tough spot to be in right now for Zack Ryder.
Unless he has no interest in walking away with the winner's end of the purse, he needs to make a tag immediately.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't give up now.
Somehow gets the tag.
Nothing fancy here.
Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker.
Whoa, Curt Hawkins dodged that one.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Curt Hawkins with good timing here. Drop kick!
It hits the mark.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Rezar.
This is not where you want to be. He's looking a little off balance.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
What a throw!
Saw that one coming.
Spear!
Curt Hawkins into the cover. Akam quickly getting the shoulder up.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
What's on the menu tonight?
Taste the pain.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Akam is in trouble.
Absolute dominance.
Gets him with a counter. Snapmare.
How impressive was that reversal?
Whoa, not so fast.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
He's struggling a bit here.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
Saw that one coming. Zack Ryder turns it around.
Here, I guess.
Here's the cover!
Wait, what? Wow.
That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Love it fancy here. Backbreaker.
Backbreaker. He's got him covered. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Oh, yeah. Here's Akam.
Is going to have to act fast. Can't imagine what this team has planned now. They've been dominating this matchup.
We're about to find out.
No! Neck breaker bomb!
I don't know if Ryder can bounce back from this.
Akam has to take advantage.
And we have our winners.
Here are your winners. Akam and Rezar.
That's a win you remember for a long time.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
What a great tag team match. Thanks for watching, everybody.
This is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe is a man who has never made an idle threat. One of the most dangerous competitors ever to step into the squared circle.
If there is hostility, if there is tension to be had, Samoa Joe will be the first one in line.
A lethal hybrid of size, speed, technique, and agility. Samoa Joe is second to none.
One of the all-time greats and a surefire Hall of Famer.
The human embodiment of the phrase, it's not the size of the dog in the fight, it's the size of the fight in the dog. It does not get any bigger than Rey Mysterio.
And his opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
Being in the presence of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
Rey Mysterio is undoubtedly one of the all-time greats and potentially a future Hall of Famer.
Where's this going? Scoop slam!
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
This match is now underway, and Samoa Joe is ready to take his opponent apart piece by piece. Truly one of the most dangerous and merciless competitors we've ever seen.
And Rey Mysterio is just as battle-ready as ever. He's been through it all, faced foes who tower over him, and he's never even thought about backing down.
Rey Mysterio won't be kept down, and his amazing talents have proven to be the great equalizer in his matches.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Samoa Joe has been all over the world going blow for blow with the best of them. Does that give him an edge here in WWE?
Yeah, I think so, absolutely. Some say Joe came to WWE too late, but he walked in the door with a career's worth of expert experience.
And he puts all that experience to work in the ring. Few competitors can throw hands like Joe does, and he knows it. Expect him to bury his opponent with blows here.
Or put him out cold with a coquina clutch and leave them laying in the middle of the ring.
Scooped up. Spiked with a Death Valley driver.
This might be big.
Exploder suplex. Dropkick hits the mark.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Look at the height. And Rey Mysterio says, not this time. Crucifix head scissors.
Hoping to end it early. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Too soon.
Oh, what a kick. Sunset flip. Oh, foot just stomping down.
And no luck against Joe there.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
And into the count.
Two.
He gets the shoulder up before three.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Never a doubt that Samoa Joe would survive that one.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
And now that one's countered. Wait a minute. Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
What's going to happen here?
No, don't do this.
Oh, gosh.
Sunset flip. Into a power bomb.
Two. Three.
Oh, that'll hinder your modeling career.
From the floor.
Six.
Great agility there.
It's a blitz of strikes from Samoa Joe.
Running senton.
Crushing impact.
Huge running senton.
Oh, I knew that was coming. That's unique, Corey.
Joe absolutely punishing him right now.
He is a one-man game in there.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
Rey Mysterio looking for a pinfall.
Gets and a kick out. Punch two.
Nobody's surprised.
Just needs to do more damage.
Reversal. What a counter. Whack.
Oh, oh God.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Falcon arrow!
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, my God. Flipping pile driver spiked. This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Rey Mysterio.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
One, two.
Oh, kick out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Mysterio perhaps looking for the exclamation point.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Could be nap time.
Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
Powerbomb.
Joe with both arms hooked. Tiger suplex.
There's two. He kicked out. Oh, my God, he kicked out.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
Oh, my God.
Oh, right up there.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
That could be it. The night could be over for Rey Mysterio.
Samoa Joe did it.
This was just further proof that when Samoa Joe is around, the beatdown is inevitable.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.